They look hot. To the central North Island now. It's the biggest event on Manawatu's Pacific calendar. Pacifica Fusion is the Palmerston North version of Auckland's Polyfest. Over 300 students from secondary schools in the region participated in the cultural festival. Here's Marama Papau.
Put your hands up, reach for the sky, cause we be on fire. We flame all night, and we be the elite in the game, and we can't afford lies like, yeah.
What's the most exciting thing about Pacifica Fusion?
Watching all the culture dancers and everyone performing and really enjoying themselves and like ripping their culture.
Today, around 3,000 Pacific people live in Palmerston North, and this man reckons he's met them all. Leopino Latu arrived here in 1980. Back then, he could count all the Tongans he knew on one hand. Today is his first time at the Pacifica Fusion Festival.
Was there anything like this 30 years ago when you first came to Palmerston North?
Not at all. None. Nothing like that.
One of the great things about this year's cultural festival is the talent quest. And one of the contestants is... Come here. Look at this outfit, would you? This is Walter Crichton, and you're in. Tell me what you play, snare drum?
Snare drum for the Manawatu pipe band.
OK, so a Samoan and a pipe band in Palmerston North. Do you get the odd look now and again?
Oh, yeah, sometimes, yeah. Being an islander, yeah.
Yeah. So you're going to be competing in the talent quest today. How do you think you're going to go?
I don't know. A little bit nervous, but excited as well.
And Walter's drum skills are also an important part of the Huru Whenua College Culture Group.
All right, you guys all set to go?
Organisers hope the event will encourage kids to stay in school and achieve.
Definitely, I have to say it's probably the reason I'm still at school, and the teachers as well, just getting you to succeed in your chosen area of the specific fusion.
How was it on stage?
Hot. Oh, it was hot. It was hot. It was just so
good. It was good. It was fun.
Why did you decide to join the St. Peter's College Pacific Group?
I'm friends with all different Pacific Island students at school, and I just enjoy performing on stage and taking parts of their culture on stage, yeah.
What's the hardest thing about dancing the island dances?
Learning all the different moves and just getting the timing right and stuff like that, yeah.
None of today would be possible without the support of the parents helping behind the scenes.
I'm so proud of them because they're all New Zealand born, and we need them to grow up in traditional Tongan and Samoa, whatever the Pacific Islands they're coming from. But I would like it. I'm so proud of them.
And just as proud of these young people as one of the Manawatu's oldest Pacific residents, Mr. Latu.
It was lovely. Lovely Malabar, it was beautiful, it was great.
Congratulations to everyone who participated, and the culture winner was Waiupehu College, and the overall winner was Palmerston North Girls High.